Few birds have caught the human imagination as powerfully as the eagle. Throughout the centuries, this majestic bird of prey has been the symbol of strength and courage. That is the perfection of its design. There are 60 different kinds of eagles throughout the world, and all have this basic body plan. But eagles hunt many different kinds of prey, and to succeed, they've had to adapt the classic eagle blueprint. And these modifications have been spectacular. This is the signature of the world's most successful eagle. The Bateleur has a bizarre and unique shape that helps it find a meal. It intersperses its ungainly flaps with short glides, trying to gain height. Its tail is too short to serve as an effective stabilizer. But soaring reveals the effectiveness of its body plan. Its comparative instability responds instantly to the tiniest updrafts. As it lands, its aerial grace vanishes again. In Alaska, a cauldron of early morning mist shrouds another classic model, one specifically for fishing. The icy advance of the Arctic winter has driven golden eagles further south. But for the bald eagle, the Chilkat River provides a welcome staging post on their migration. The black and white livery is the trademark of many fish eagles. A long tail and short wings is their unique brand mark. It simply doesn't have the right tools for the job. Its crested headgear only adds to its imposing appearance. Its headdress is a flamboyant crown that outclasses any other eagle. At over a meter in height, this is the world's tallest eagle. Its splendid crown only enhances its record-breaking size. The crown is marvelously adapted for forest hunting. But even the fast turns that such a shape allows can be outmaneuvered. Hunting traditional prey is difficult, but today there are more modern ways of getting meals. Roadside eating is the labour-saving alternative. There are no vultures in Australia, and the wedgetail has taken on their role too. It's a living testimony to the perfection of a classic design. This is not an eel. It's one of the most venomous snakes on Earth. It needs to be handled with care. It knows every twist and turn in its approach flight. It's flown it often enough before, sometimes two or three times a day. Warning calls alert the whole woodland. This time, it wasn't quick enough to catch the bird community by surprise.